So why were you so upset?
I don't know. I really don't know.
It was a total shock?
Yeah, completely. You know, they were so casual about it. They didn't seem to be appropriately upset.
Were you hurt because Sally never mentioned anything to you?
Well, I think, you know, if I really look hard, you know, searching over the time when we were alone together, I think she may have made an occasional remark about, you know, just wondering what it would be like to be single now with all she knew, all she'd experienced, that kind of thing. But she never said anything negative at all about Jack, you know.
Listen, before we go on, just tell us something about yourself, so we know who you are.
Okay, so my name is Judy Roth. I'm married to Gabe. We've been married about 10 years. I work for an art magazine. We don't have any children. I do have a daughter from a previous marriage. I was married when I was very young to, excuse me, to an architect. And it just didn't work out. It's nobody's fault.